which is great. So it's roofing, real simple roof. If you're not afraid to get on the roof, don't get on the roof. Flooring, we're gonna tear up some floor. We might see some rotting underneath it, so just let me know. That way we can go get material, because I didn't account for anything underneath, anything I can't see. So it's some siding, some drywall work, insulation. If you don't have masks, I'll try to get you guys some masks, so that way you get the cover up. We'll get you some safety glasses also, just to try to help out a little more. But if you're working with insulation, I'll find some baby powder. You can pour yourself baby powder in your skin, and it actually helps it go away. Yeah, stop the itching a bunch. So, and if there's any questions that you guys have, I'm sure someone has my number. Someone on your group will have my number. Just call me, and I'll be there as quick as I can. So, like I said, if you have any questions, just, I always say this, but everybody kind of gets confused. But if you feel to play with the kids, go for it. Because, yes, we are here to do a mission as far as working. But what better is to build a relationship with the kids and the family than anything else? Because we're all called to build, friendships and relationships. And that, I believe that's what Jesus did when he was always with the disciples. He was building that friendship, building everybody up. So that way, one day, who knows, we may find a pastor or something out of that bunch. Who knows? So, like I said, just, I'll be there at the site in the morning. I kind of kidded around about mosquitoes. There's going to be quite a bit of mosquitoes. I bought bug spray for you guys. I got a little fogger. I'm going to try to beat you guys out there to spray everything down, so that way there's not that much. But, I'll leave some bug spray, mosquito spray at each site, so that way you have some. But, again, just go out and enjoy it. Enjoy the week. Nothing like being out here in South Texas heat. So just go out and have fun and enjoy. Yes.
How many sites are there?
Four sites.
Four sites.
Yes, four sites. And then on the roof and stuff, if someone working on the metal roof, let me know and I'll explain how to get that taken care of. Because we're not taking the metal roof off, because that's just, even though it's hot down here, sometimes it can be real windy. And being on the roof and trying to hold on to the metal roof is not the best thing in the world. So I'll teach you guys and I'll show you how to do that, and it'd be real simple, real easy fix for them, that way we could continue doing stuff on the inside.
What location, where are y'all at?
It's kind of in between Weslaco and Mercedes. I think it has a Mercedes address, but it's like really between, but it's just expect a good drive in the morning and afternoon, because it's a long ways out. I think Susan's going to be there in the morning to help you out to the sites and stuff. And not, like I said, I'll be out there spraying everything down. So, anything else?
Curious about how far apart are the sites?
There's two sites that are real close. Both of them are close by. Two of them are within 3 or 4 houses. The other one's a little further, but they're relatively close. The one's in right by the church, the other one's, you gotta cross the street and go down a little bit left, but they're relatively close.
Okay. And where is the bathroom break?
We could probably go to the church.
Oh, right.
Yes. Cool. So I'll call Pastor Juan de Dios and see if he could open up. I'm really sure you will be able to do that. So. But if not, the bathrooms are a little, I think there's a park there. We might be able to open up a park. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
We're resourceful enough people.
Plenty of bushes.
You can explain that in the job description.
Like I said, go out and have fun. I like to go out and enjoy the day, because this is all we got. And like I said, have fun with the families. They're real nice people. There may be a language barrier, but oh well. You could always work around that. Sign language is always a good thing. So another thing, if the family cooks for you, and maybe you're a vegetarian, no vegetarian. vegetarian. Maybe someone is, or maybe you don't know the food or whatever. Pretend that you like it. Mm-hmm. Yeah. And just enjoy it. Because we did have a group once that the family barbecued a bunch of stuff and they didn't eat it. And it was pretty, I didn't hear it until a week after that. And that was pretty heartbreaking because, you know, the family did a lot for them. And so, but just kind of enjoy it. And
we'll take it.
Yeah.
Don't worry, I'll eat.
Exactly. I mean, I'm sure someone might want seconds or whatever. So.
Any menudo?
I don't know. That might be good.
Menudo. Yeah.
Yeah. So if there's any questions, like I said, someone has my number. Just give me a call, and we'll try to get everything together. And if we need any tools, well, materials and stuff. A reminder, just give me like 30, 45 minutes to go to the store and come back, because it's going to be a drive to get to the store back. So, yes. Mm-hmm. Well, thank you guys for coming out. It's always an honor for the Texas Annual Conference to come out here. And I'm blessed just to spend some time with you guys and just enjoy.
Ron, I think this is the sixth year we've been down here. Thank you for all the help you always give us.
You guys do all the work, and I just still watch. So, but you guys are the amazing part because one, the sacrifice to come down here and you know, spend some time down here. We don't see that anymore, that very often. So, thank you guys for coming out and serving the area. So thank you so much.
I think we're all very grateful for your hospitality.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
The church is be welcome. As you can tell, I kind of don't miss a meal either. But, yeah, just enjoy and have fun. If there's any questions, just let me know and I'll be there. Okay.
Thank you.
And I'll try to remember everybody's name before the end of the week.
Wow.
That's always a goal. Guys, excuse me, I really got to go to the Bible study, and we'll see you guys in the morning.
Thank you.